Wow, oh my god, I'm so proud of myself. This is possibly the first time I ever did a video and my main character of my video actually looks like the main character in 2K. Like, I mean, facial wise, you know, it's not there, but you know, with the drip, holy moly, like, imagine not dating a dude like this. This person reminds me of myself IRL. Handsome, strong, packing. That's a lie, I'm not packing. But yeah, you understand what I'm saying. Like, the body is different, the drip is different. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, I present to you Travis Scott. This looks nothing like Travis. I look like a Jaden Thomas. Now, back to the video. Travis. Holy moly, we have to have a talk. You know, you did some pretty controversial things out there. You've been trending all fucking year. You know, you did some fucked up thing. You was hitting the nay-nay while motherfuckers was dying. But that's not the point. I personally don't care. Rest in peace. But like, you know, ain't got nothing to do with me. Like, you know, thank God I ain't die. I ain't ready to die yet. I still haven't gotten all the big booty bitches yet. So like, you understand what I'm saying? But like, you know, rest in peace to the people, you know, Travis. In my book, you're not canceled. You can't cancel a goat like Travis. I fuck with Travis. I mess with him because a lot of people say I do look like him. You know, they find me and him attractive. Like, you know, whenever you bring up Travis Scott, you bring up me next, right next to him. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like you can never talk about Travis Scott and you can, like, always bring up Provoke. You know, you can somehow bring me in that bitch, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know, because we look alike and we drop bangers and we get big booty bitches. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so, fuck, yeah. I gotta chill out before I get fucking canceled. But I know that every single one of my videos, I complain about things. But listen, bro, I'm pretty sure we can all fucking relate. I'm sick and tired of whenever I have to do an assignment, you know, Google doesn't have an answer. But then when all of a sudden when assignment is gone, I can find everything on the fucking internet. But my assignment, like, you can't be dead ass. Why the world works like that? You can't be serious. I'm jacking the Galugalu. They're watching me some way somehow. They're fucking me over right now. But before this gameplay starts, I'm gonna need you, your mother, and your father to watch this video to the end. I'm about to take Travis Scott shit. About to get fucking spicy. Oh my god, I tried to auto-tune that bitch. You know, I'm sorry. You guys don't really know I'm gay, straight up, whatever Travis said. He said some shit like that. And I'm just joking. I'm a little bit not like fuck. Yeah, let me just edit that shit out. I can't let the world know that. Bro, I literally just got set up, bro. I was trying to play some bots, and then I look away for 1 second, and the whole fucking tribe had hopped on the spot. Look at you guys. Don't flip. Oh my god, again with this light skin shit. Like, everyone loves to flip. What is going on in this game? And that's not even the worst thing. The other day, I was playing 2K, and then I seen an octo-wussy on the ocean and shit jumping. I don't know. I don't fucking know, bro. The game is pissed. I don't know what's going on. But I'm here to showcase Travis Scott. This is the first time I didn't. Oh my god, you so red. He busted your ass that quick? The game just started. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I made up for it. God damn, bro, this is about to be bad. Yup. I got set up. But give the ball to Travis Scott. You guys really know my body. I'm about to do everything I was made to do, and that's fucking dunk on people. You know, I don't give a fuck if you're on the floor. I'm about to fuck your shit up. Big dunk. Yeah. Oh my god. Sorry. I tried to hit the auto tune. I can't do that shit. You know, his body is different. Physically impossible for me. But I'm playing with some nice teammates right now. My guy got on the green suit. Looks like the green apple. And you got me. I'm Travis Scott. I can't fuck up. Don't leave him. Oh, okay. All right. Never mind. I was about to say. Rob. Holy shit. He's trying to show off. Rob. Thank you very much. No one gives a fuck. I'm just here to break it to you. It's Travis, baby. It's all about me today, baby. It's all about me and my teammate, Green on God. Hello? He's open it. Give him the ball. You better not do no dumb shit. Sir. Holy shit. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, we fucked up. You know, I tried. Now, as soon as I play the game, I play with shitters every single day. When can I record a video with some nice teammates? God damn, I'm lost for words right now. Let's try this shit again. Travis Scott on the court. Ladies and gentlemen, they giving me space. That shit wet like wool, sweet like fruit. Kid, I love on you. Talk to the hand, you don't got no man. Ain't shit sweet in this paint, buttercup. I just had my whole fucking freestyle in like 2 seconds. Come on, get that rebound. This little AI in the paint is nothing. Teammate is actually dog shit. I gotta help in the paint. I gotta do everything. Give me the ball. Clear the court. Big booty bitches is coming through. I'm about to go crazy. I don't need your screen. I was scoring perfectly fine without them. But man, it feels good to be back. You know, normal voice provoke. I mean, it's oh god damn. You reach again. I'm about to hit you with some super hot. I'm about to hit you with the flame. I'm just letting you know. Reach. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Hello? Can I get some chemistry? But man, every video is like my teammates get worse. But you know, Provoke, he just keeps on getting better. Ladies and gentlemen, who can fuck with me? Ah, shit, you're spinning on your head and shit. You don't want to snap your shit. I'm just saying, you do not want to snap your shit. I seen some wicked shit the other day. Somebody died, tried to hop a fucking turnstile. Like, how the fuck? How is that possible? You gotta be a different level. I don't even want to say anything. Just rest in peace to that dude, man. Don't go out like him. Big dunks. Dunk it to your mother's house. Ask your father how I'm doing. Oh, I forgot. I am your father. But man, oh man, I just wanted to say we are about to hit 90,000 subscribers. That's like 50% away from like 100,000. I think, you know, because
100,000 subscribers, 90 is like 30,000. I think. Sorry about that.
But yeah, man, I just wanted to say I appreciate every single one of you guys. And if every single one of you guys posted one single TikTok of your favorite clip, I would be at 100 million right now. Stop being a lazy bitch. You find some shit funny, post it. Ain't shit sweet. Big dunks. I'm in this shit. Bro, I feel so amazing right now. I don't know what it is, but this Travis Scott dude is a fucking demon. The whole team is on me, all up in my grill. They don't even know the flavor. But you know when the grand badge is on, ladies and gentlemen, the bitch will get turned. Fuck. Give me that shit. Oh, fuck. How? No. Defense. Love to see it. We love to see it. It's there. We're there together in a cycle. Never fucking mind. My teammate's defense is dog shit. Listen. I have takeover. Thank you. Go to the corner like the little girl you are. I will pass if I need you. I don't need you right now. I need you right now, though. Hit that bitch. Green on God. Ladies and gentlemen, my teammate is wet like water. He is sweet like fruit.
Man, I love him.
Man, I love to see it, man. I love to see my teammates, you know, make some shit. You know, usually they're dog water. No, they're still ass, but, you know, they're getting better. They're getting better, I think. This guy just actually, he just split on the D. But the other guy on my team does absolutely fucking nothing. He's like a bench warmer. A dude that get no God bitches, damn. But me? Oh my God, I'm a demon. You know what rhymes with demon? Seamen. Not like that. Not like that. Like, you see men. I see men. Y'all understand what I'm saying? I see men. Cause I'm the flame. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever Travis Scott said. Get that rebound. We need that shit. Please. Ah, you got it. Never mind. We got it. My teammates is locked. I'm locked. Call this shit a locked fest. Can you just give me the ball? I'm literally hot. I have 14 points. Okay. All right. Hold up. Wait a minute. That shit was butter. Butter. B-U-T-A-E-R. Butter. No, fuck me. You know, good dog. Oh my God, you gotta stop doing that. I feel the pain. I know that shit hurt it. Rob, what the fuck was that, Rob? Zach, you're gonna give me a heart attack if you do some dumb. Zach, what the? I don't even know what to say! I swear I cannot lose it. If I lose this game because a dude named Zach tried to get some fucking points, holy shit. Oh my God, bro, come on. I'm there. Come on, please. Lock in on defense. I'm locked. My teammates is locked. Hello? How was that not shot clock violation? Oh, yeah, fuck. Yeah, come on. Please. Just give me the ball and go to the corner. Please. Thank you. It's that simple. Let me do all the work. I got the whole team jumping. You left the shooter open. Ladies and gentlemen, wet like water, sweet like fruit. Can I love on you? On to the next game. Bada bing, bada boom. I can choose to go over there and play with the tryhards, or I can play with, you know, the shitters. And you guys know me. I'm all about the shitters. You know, I don't discriminate. I ain't about that racism. I ain't racist. Just a little bit. Not too racist. I'm a racist, Travis Scott. Racism on top! Can we end the game, please? Thank you. Anytime now. Oh, Lord. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen and ladies, it's been a ride. It's been some power. I got a bunch of big booty bitches I need to attend to. Until next time, peace.
Love you all.